slept by him when Don started talking about that. He started to nod, so.
That would be like your airplane difficulty.
He was in tents the whole time.
I felt sorry for him because he even preached the next morning in San Marcos and then drove back to Huntsville. He'd been up for 36 hours.
We met somebody in California that knew his band. Greg Weston was his name. He was in Ashland, Army. And his wife. I need your right.
I'm gonna sit by here.
You want it done? Sit in the.
What have you done?
Not
done. You've unleashed the mad photographer.
This comes out of your guilty.
Different
print on,
aren't they?
Fanny?
They're
wilted. Taking me a picture.
Can I have a lifesaver?
Yeah.
Give me one.
This one?
Yeah. Thank you.
That's your sweet dog. Sharon is lifesaver hose.
We got lifesavers.
Mm-hmm.
We not have savers.
Lifesaver holes.
Huh?
Lifesaver holes.
Oh! Mm-hmm.
It's gonna open my mouth, Douglas.
Just wait.
I started to do it, except it's your tape, so.
See,
I need some more. Yeah. What was that?
That was on the end of your lifesavers.
Huh?
That was on the end of your lifesavers, right?
A sticker.
Bring it here, I'll show you.
Sticker.
Let me see your lifesaver. I'll show you where it was.
Leave that on there so you can tell where the lid is. That's where they did it.
Yeah.
Which one is the lid and which one isn't the lid?
You want my hamburger, don't you?
Will this stick us down?
Yeah, let's go a little farther.
Yeah, they have those all over Hawaii. Beautiful ones. This one artist does all
oil. You that right?
More if you like artwork.
Right,
they
the
really have paintings.
I'll drive.
We'll show you in at the Cannery Road.
Look carefully, you can see the seals on those rocks.
Turn back and then stop at the ocean at the end of Del Monte.
Pebble Beach?
No. Yeah, before you get to Pebble Beach.
Where are we? Right here.
What did you say the name of this resort is up here, John?
Spanish Bay.
Spanish Bay. Okay, Bobby, that's good. Thank you.
Cost you about $200 to stay all night.
Just $200, huh?
Cost $200.
Listen carefully, you can hear the seals. That's Seal Rock.
Thanks to
for Joy.
Pass over. She's not going to get out.
The sound of the surf just about drowns out the seals. But there must be hundreds of seals on that rock.
you always do something if you see here. Yeah. Hold it in.
This is Cypress Point, right by the Cypress Point golf course. Notice the weathered look on the trees. Call that ice plant, Janice? Is that what
she
called it? Ice plant?
Said it was a ground cover.
Cypress, point out the cypress
trees. You can't see it because of the terrain. There's a par 3 tee box right here. Quite famous on the TV golf program.
Oh, here comes Bob.
Joan is looking for you. I spent a summer in with the Ashleys in 1957.
The church building in San Lorenzo where the lectureships were held. What's the street?
Grant Avenue.
Told us that was a redwood sequoia. I guess he knew what he was talking about. Everybody knows how Janice likes to take pictures.
Back there.
Oldies But Goodies radio station, 16 a.m. Red light. Van Ness Avenue.
A nice street enough. Get a car.
Wow.
Got lost. I mean, you got lost in this control.
What is it? It's 45 degree angle.
Oh, it's a good one.
35.
Imagine building a house on it. Get these houses on it.
That's some pretty places. See across there.
Bay Bridge.
This is that. How many curves? 8 curves?
I don't have any idea.
People live right there on this street. Can you remember any movies this was in?
Seems like it was in What's Up, Doc.
What's Up, Doc? Street of Whelm? Was it Filbert?
Maybe some. There's the cable car.
Where? That one. People sitting on the, standing on the little sideboard. Swenson's ice cream. Bridge just ahead of us up there. Enjoy it because I'm going to be looking instead of filming when we get there. The distance. San Francisco's been a real pretty town, real pretty architecture, and it's been real clean. Surprised both of us. Part of it. It's a toll one way. We don't pay this way, but we pay coming back. Tour. Sausalito.
This is where there was some damage.
What damage in this town?
Depression.
Road north of San Francisco, heading to Muir Woods, and it's full of curves just like this, heading towards Stinson Beach.
These are the mild curves here.
Mild curves? With a D? Places on the road where you can pull over and let cars pass you. There's no rails on the side here. But you see the beach beyond some places.
Is overlooking Pacific Ocean somewhere near Stinson Beach. Just a perfect day. It must be about 60 degrees right now. Janice doing what she knows best and does best. Entrance to the Muir Woods. The tree's just budding out. This is just inside the entranceway. The trees here are the redwoods. They call them the tallest living thing in the brochure, at least. Yeah. It's leafing out. The ground cover just right off the path. A little blossoms on it. hard to get any kind of a picture of this. Standing at the foot of the trees.
Imagine a watermelon down in the water getting cold.
If you can hear the sound is worth the trip. Can't even see the tops of these because of the foliage. Tree has fallen over, but as you can see, it is certainly not dead. These branches reach up to another 30 or 40 feet. This is not uncommon from what I read. Giant redwood. Already tried to do that and you really can't. Quietness belies us being in California, I assure you. Streams are just beautifully kept. Moss on everything. I guess they cannot keep the moss from collecting on these areas that have so little light.
Thank you.
you see what that says? I'm gonna read it.
I thought they were neighbors to California. I'm sure the forest said that.
We just read about how the branches reach for the light. These are the leaves of these redwoods. Or I don't know if you call them leaves or not. One big cluster of trees. This is mementos from the Muir Woods. These are our souvenirs.
There's two of them.
Last few moments of our battery pack.
San Quentin.
Freeway entrance, right?
Headed to Richmond.
Golden Gate Bridge over there. Would have gone through San Francisco. And that woman was right. This would be a lot.
This is the Richmond Bridge. We had a little waltz on the freeway here. Sure pretty. Expand to the left, be able to see the city of San Francisco. And then off here to the left is the Bay Bridge. We just crossed the Richmond Bridge.